Hello guys. And this is the pony. Ow! I just popped my leg. And this is the pony hacker here. And apparently it is 6:58.
So 7 o'clock basically.
And I'm not trying to act like Jake Paul, but I'm Tiltstall. See this? Forward the wall. Which wall? This one. So this is gonna be another creepypasta video. Pretty dark outside.
Hey, I have a would you rather question for the viewers.
What?
Would you rather be Jake Paul or Logan Paul? Logan Paul because he has more subscribers.
Jake Paul. Foot is me in your face, you get run.
Oh yeah, in this Slender Man video that uploaded
finally. That is me in your face, you get run. But that Christmas tree is still up. But this bee thing? Look at it. This is from... What, this is from? This is from a baby's first Christmas. Baby's first Christmas. This is Charlie. Look at that, the ornament. So Xander. Xander. This one for me that we got like lately for my show. Maybe Christmas is a little more. This one's for me because it says a baby's first Christmas and says 2011 because that's when I was born. If anybody was born when I'm born, just comment down below.
Or they can just not tell you at all because it's classified, which is what I would do. If you weren't my brother, I wouldn't tell you when I was born. Because it's classified. And I'm not telling anyone on YouTube when I was born, and you better not tell them.
Well, I'm still going to upload it. And... So, remember Sativa?
What did you say?
I'm telling them about Sativa. See, Sativa? It's pretty sad. No.
D-I-E, don't say that.
No, I'm gonna.
No, you're not.
doing a preach.
No, you're not. Or I'm telling on you.
Well, Mom said I could. Yesterday.
Don't tell them. Just don't say D-I-E.
I'm going to say he passed.
Okay.
So, Sativa, this is really sad, but he passed away. Two cats. One cat is gone. He was 13. Yesterday, he just passed because his leg was really, really stuck. Yeah, he's in a better place, and I don't look. I'm really sad about this, and I don't want. I loved cats so much.
There's Alice Jack, right there. That's not him. You don't do that. Alice Jack is like the rudest one in the group. He's like, someone is like, set us free into paradise, and then he's just like, you don't deserve paradise. You all deserve to burn.
I love Tifa so much. I love him. I don't remember Sativa. Here you go.
This is proof that some man is talking through.
Okay, if you like and subscribe, I hope you do, and I will see you next time. Peace.
You know what sucks?